feel that same way too, like on a business, on a level. And don't laugh at my definition, okay? You're like the modern day conscious Renaissance man, right? But so, you know, natural and chocolate and so spiritual and everything. It's like you're like a modern day hippie. A conscious pro-black hippie, like which is a little bit of everything in there, you know? Yeah, I love it. I love it.
That's what's up.
I absolutely love it. It's very intriguing, very stimulating. It's it's one of those things. It's like girl, calm yourself. You fine? Yeah.
That's what's up. And we have those energies, those connections, those attractions with each other. But again, we're not honest. We're limited by society. We're programmed by society. We're walking in fear.
I'm not going to lie. Part of me, in a way, is worried about what some others might think, you know?
And usually that's the case.